Let's create an adorable koala bear. So we're gonna start by sketching on our basic shapes and then filling them in with their solid colors. We're gonna use like sketch style line around the ears to give him a really furry, fluffy look. Color his paws black. His nose shape is pretty important, so make sure you check that out. Little highlights in the eyes and nose are perfect. Follow for more.